I honestly do not know how this guy fits his enormous balls onto his bicycle seat.